What is going on here? I respect it. Yeah, I would take him down on rollerblades, though. Okay, everybody. I always see animals up here whenever I'm here. This is Monarch Summit. Just a gorgeous view of the canyon. You got the ocean here on the left. And I think there's like a golf course in the middle here. 7%? We did 20% on Nye Street yesterday. But don't ever think that you're in good shape, because you're not. So we're using the bike lane. When you're on rollerblades and you know, could risk serious, potentially fatal injury at any moment, you need to be like not necessarily worried about traffic laws so much as where are all the other vehicles and where are your threats. And even though I'm going the wrong way down this road right now, I'm eventually going to get some sight to see if anyone's coming. If somebody's coming, I'm going to go onto the sidewalk real quick. But it's better than doing the other way, because the other way I'd have to go backwards. See, like here, I'm just going to go onto the sidewalk. And we're fine. And then jump back. It's not that bad.
You can't really see it from this view. And then canyons to the east. Just a beautiful spot. A lot of people walk their dogs, meditate here in the morning. So we're of course here on our rollerblades. And the reason why I chose this area is because as you go down this street, you'll see that there's a street called Pacific Island that we're gonna get to that's really steep and really scenic through a canyon. And so I remember driving that road and realizing how steep it was. So we're also gonna do that. And then we're gonna come up the other side as we come back up the hill. There's another park that was actually a neighborhood that was ravaged by fire actually a couple years ago, and some homes were lost right on the edge of this canyon. So we'll pass that on the way back.
Okay, just about did it. Got up the hill, I am drenched in sweat. My shadow looks like a maniac. My hair everywhere, because I'm exhausted. But we made it up from that side of the hill after going down the other side of Pacific Island. That is, of course, our gorgeous view of the canyon leading to the Pacific Ocean. We're gonna be heading back to Monarch Summit and taking these rollerblades off, because while that was only like a 7% grade or something, it's a lot on the way back. I did a lot of walking on the grass actually, because it was really intensive, you know, long distance. Whew, good times though. Gorgeous. Gorgeous Southern California. All right, looks like we've just about made it to the end of Pacific Island on one way. That was the most downhill I remember driving that road. The other side's not as bad, and also has more houses and stuff, less than just the canyon. Phew. That was a wear and tear on the calves and the ankles, to tell you that. Well, yeah, I'm sure we got to over 30 miles an hour at some point on that downhill. Certainly felt like it. Oh, yeah. Happy Wednesday morning. Now we're going to go back up the mountain and get back up to Monarch as we zip around on what's called Crown Valley Road, I think, and then Alicia or something. Or Aliso Viejo Parkway, maybe. It's beautiful Laguna Niguel. It really is gorgeous. In every way. We are moving down Pacific Island. I know it gets steep at the end too. We got construction on top of this. prefer going against traffic. It's just, I'd rather see my impending death coming. Like this guy, right? Like I don't drift when that guy's going flying by. Oh man, we're starting to get steeper. Are we more than 7% grade now? I'd like to get less traffic and zip across the road if I could. But I'm not gonna be able to right now. Okay, now we can go across the road.
It's a beautiful area here in Orange County on the coast. As we take a little rest, our knee breather off this road, it started going sideways. There are enough cars on this road that it's pretty active. So we're gonna do things like go backwards down a steep freaking hill. We're gonna have cars coming at us.
Just keeping sort of a safe speed. Like if I go down, I'm not gonna die, but I mean, I'm sure we're going 20 something miles an hour. We're back at it.